The album I kind of wanted to then kind of narrow in on and focus on is Virginia Creeper, because it seems like that's the album where sort of a folky influence started taking hold a little bit. Tell us about that album. And in particular, I'm going to play Mona Lisa. So set that one up for us. So tell us about the album in general, the more acoustic bit, and then that particular track.
Well, you know what the thing is? Even with Grantley Buffalo, and even before that, I was always writing songs on the acoustic guitar. And I mean, a lot of my roots are in folk and country and whatever you want to call it, country folk, this and that, you know.
Sure.
And so more and more, it just felt right to bring that to the forefront. And as I said, when you tour so much with nothing, you know, when it's just you and your guitar, then
pays to travel light.
It pays to travel light, and the music starts to make a lot more sense in that context.
Okay.
And I had done a tour with the fiddle player Eric Gorfain, who appears on Virginia Creeper. So, you know, those seeds are being planted to do that kind of record.
Okay.
And the other thing too, I was over with the idea of taking forever to make a record. Let's go in for a day or two and cut it basically live, and everything's going down as you hear it. And that's the beginning of a real kind of a sea change for me.
Gotcha. All right, let's check out Mona Lisa from Virginia Creeper.